This one is called Double D. Double D improvisation as a beginner, you know.